गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर डूइंग एक्सरसाइज 12.1, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। गेट द अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशंस इन द फॉलोइंग केसेस यूजिंग वेरिएबल्स, कांस्टेंट्स एंड अरिथमेटिक ऑपरेशंस। नाउ हियर यू कैन सी फर्स्ट पार्ट इज सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ जेड फ्रॉम वाई। सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ जेड फ्रॉम वाई means here we have to subtract z from y, so expression will be y minus z. Now second is one half of the sum of numbers x and y, means 1/2. 1/2 means 1/2. 1/2 किसका होना है? Sum of numbers x and y. तो 1/2 of x and y sum. So 1/2 x plus y. 1/2 x plus y. Now third question is the number z multiplied by itself. The number z multiplied by itself. मतलब z को z से ही multiply करेंगे. So z multiply z. It is z power 2. Answer is z power 2. Then fourth question, 1/4 of the product of P and Q. 1/4 means 1/4, or product means multiplier of P and Q. We know that the multiplier of P and Q is PQ. So 1/4 multiply 1/4 P Q. In this way we can write 1/4 P Q. Now fifth part, numbers x and y both squared and added. The number x and y both squared and added. So we have to square both x and y and then we have to add. So x square plus y square. X square plus y square is the algebraic expression for this question. Now sixth part, number 5 is added to 3 times the product of numbers m and n. तो 5 को हमें add करना है, किसमें add करना है? 3 times जो product होगा m और n का, उसके 3 times में हमें add करना है. So we can write answer like that, 5 plus 3 mm, because number 5 is added to 3 times the product of m and n. So m and n ka product ho gaya mn, iska 3 times ho gaya 3 mn, aur isme se main kisko add karna tha? 5 ko. So 5 plus 3 mm. Now last, second last is product of numbers y and z subtracted from 10. तो यहां पे हमें वाई जेड के प्रोडक्ट को, प्रोडक्ट मीन्स मल्टीप्लाई को 10 से सबट्रैक्ट करना है. तो वाई जेड का प्रोडक्ट होगा वाई मल्टीप्लाई जेड इज वाई जेड. सो आंसर इज 10 माइनस वाई जेड, बिकॉज हेयर वी हैव टू सबट्रैक्ट प्रोडक्ट ऑफ वाई जेड फ्रॉम 10. सो इट इज 10 माइनस वाई जेड. Now this is first 8th part, sum of numbers A and B subtracted from their product. Here the sum of A and B is subtracted from their product. Product means multiply. So we can write AB minus A plus B. Here you can see that AB is the product, because A multiply B is AB. And A plus B is the sum. So according to the statement, we have made it AB minus A plus B. Now question number 2 of same exercise 12.1. This is first part. Identify the terms and their factors and write by using tree diagram. Here first of all we have to identify the terms and then The factors of these term we will write using tree diagram. Now, first of all, we will write here terms. This is a part x minus 3. So terms are x and minus 3. Now factors x. So factor of x we can write 1 into x. Why 1 is there? We know that 1 is the factor of every number. तो यहां पे x को हम लिखेंगे 1 into x. So 1 and x is the factors of x and then factor of minus 3. So we can write it as minus 1 multiply 3. Now b part 1 plus x square. Now here we will write terms 1x and x square. There are three terms, 1x and x square. Now factors. Now factors we can write factors of 1. 1 will remain 1 and x we can write factor of x. 1 we can, 1 will remain 1, x we can write 1 into x and x square we can write x into x. In this way we can do this. Now third part, y minus y square. Y minus y square, you can see that terms are y and minus y square. जब भी माइनस साइन होगा तब उसको हमें टर्म में लिखना होगा. तो टर्म्स हेयर वाई एंड माइनस वाई स्क्वेयर. नाउ फैक्टर्स ऑफ वाई विल बी रिटन एज वाई मल्टीप्लाई 1. फैक्टर ऑफ वाई वी कैन राइट वाई मल्टीप्लाई 1 and minus y square we can write as minus y square we can write as minus 1 multiply y. Minus 1 multiply y. Why we have written y 2 times? Because it is y square. So, and minus sign is also there, that's why we have taken minus 1. So, minus 1 multiply y. Now, this is second D part. Terms are 5xy square, 7x square y. These are two terms. Now, factors. We can write for 5xy square, it is 5 multiply x multiply y and then again multiply y. In this 7x square y, we can write as 7 into x into y. So this is x, this is x and this is y. In this way we can do this. Now this is second first E part. Now terms are minus ab, 2b square and minus 3a square. Now factors we can write as minus ab. So factors we can write minus 1 into a into b, and 2b square we can write as 2 into b, and minus 3a square we can write as minus 3 into a.
So there are three factors.